Mary, I had to change tapes. Could you do that again, please?
Are you kidding?
No, introduce Ian one more time. Thank you.
Oh, and let me introduce, okay, you ready?
You're ready. You're
ready.
Back there on the video, because I never videotaped myself, and Michael, I don't know, y'all see my enchilada video?
Yeah. Yeah.
Let me tell you something about that. I was trying to get on Food Network, be the next Food Network motherfucking star. And I made chicken and cheese enchiladas. Michael Stever, who's doing the video for me tonight, I never taped myself, and I sent Michael an invite for my show, and he says, I know I'm at the top of your list to videotape you, right? And I'm like, oh, yeah, man, I should be. I'm so bad when it comes to that, you know. So anyway, Michael shot my enchilada video, and I gotta tell you guys, we had fun. We had big fun. And it wasn't until, bless you, bless you again. Anyway, it wasn't until towards the end of the evening that I mentioned to Michael, we should probably do an introductory thing at the top of the video, so that, you know, and then so that's what we did after we had about 92 margaritas. So if you see the video and you see me opening up the door, I'm lit. I'm just like tickled beyond belief. I'm in my demon's house. And after we finished shooting that video, did we eat some enchiladas or what?
We ate some kick-ass enchiladas.
We ate some kick-ass enchiladas. I'm a California girl. I am not humble about my enchilada making skills. All right! I hurt you and take small children. That's right, baby.
So, now don't forget to intro Ian one more time.
Okay, I'm sorry, okay? Here I come. Ladies and gentlemen. I want to properly introduce the most wonderful... Don't be laughing, he's not funny! He is wonderful! And I think he's available for a date! Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming tonight, and I really appreciate you all being here. I would like to take this opportunity. I have one of the most wonderful musicians in New York City playing for me tonight, and I'm so proud that he chose to play with me, Mr. Ian Herman. Doing Jelly's Last Jam together,
yeah.
Back in 1991.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I think he's just marvelous. And thank you, thank you, thank you for playing for me tonight. You're just so fabulous. Thank you so much. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for participating.